In circa 43 AD, the Romans came from overseas, and thanks to archaeology, we know a lot about them. Gonna tell you how to eat like a Roman, eat like a Roman, drink like a Roman, drink like a Roman, dress like a Roman, dress like a Roman, think like a Roman, think like a Roman, pray like a Roman, pray like a Roman, build like a Roman, build like a Roman, say like a Roman, say like a Roman, party like a Roman.
They were very fond of feasts and always wanted more to chew up. They wine, vegetables and beasts. They stuffed and stuffed and then they threw up. Rich Romans like to dress with flair in togas, cloaks and jewelry. They would sometimes bleach their hair with ash, vinegar and wheat.
Gonna tell you how to eat like a Roman, eat like a Roman, drink like a Roman, drink like a Roman, dress like a Roman, dress like a Roman, think like a Roman, think like a Roman, pray like a Roman, pray like a Roman, build like a Roman, build like a Roman, say like a Roman, say like a Roman, party like a Roman.
They worship many different deities for every aspect of their life. Mighty Jupiter was king of these, and Juno was his wife. The Romans' building work was great. Their sewage system takes some beating. The road they laid was super straight, and they invented central heating.
Gonna tell you how to eat like a Roman.
Sold themselves to war and conquered many other nations. 300,000 troops or more took very good organization. The Roman liked to have a love, gladiator fights and chariot races,
a visit to the public bath would put a smile upon their faces.
Gonna tell you how